Hi everybody, welcome to the Sentinel's Week 3 High School Football Preview video. This week the big game is definitely going to be at Chapman Field, where Cumberland Valley is going to take on Bishop McDevitt in a big rematch from last year's classic game. And Chris, can you talk a little more about that?
Yeah, I'm gonna be there covering this game, and it's definitely going to be probably one of the top games in the area. Last year, CV won 3-0 on a last-second field goal there, so I'm sure Bishop McDevitt's going to be coming in with a little bit of a vengeance here. And since then, these teams have only combined for 3 losses. So again, these are 2 of the top-tier teams that we have in the area, so this is going to be a great contest.
Right. No, last year's was definitely a great game. Definitely have 2 somewhat new teams there, so what do we expect out of each of these teams?
Yeah, obviously the same thing on CV every year is they have a new class of guys coming in. It's a big turnover rate they have there, but still, Rimfel's going to take a lot from that last game. He said even though a lot of his kids weren't on the field for it, he still feels it's going to help him in a game like this. He said the biggest thing for his team this year is going to be cut down on any mistakes that they may have had in the first 2 weeks. Last year in that game that they beat Bishop McDevitt, he said one of the biggest things was they played basically mistake-free for the whole time. They tackled great, and that's what kept them in the game, was able to allow that for that last-second field goal to take the win. The one thing he told his team this week was that he knows that they're going to be a good team this year, but they need to show this week that they are that good team.
Right. What do you think some of the keys are to having CV show that they are that team?
Again, I think it's going to be the mistakes. They need to make sure they don't make any mistakes. You know, CV's 2-0. They've done everything they really can to at this point. They're running the same kind of thing, the run-heavy offense out of the wing tee. There's no reason to really change anything that they've done so far. They've scored 79 points in 2 games. So what they're doing is definitely working, but this is no question the biggest test that they'll have seen in this young season. So they need to make sure there's no mistakes and play mistake-free football here.
And what kind of stuff is McDevitt bringing to the table?
Well, I think Bishop McDevitt, their biggest things are the 2 running backs. That's the one thing Coach Rimfel said that he's most worried about coming into this contest. Andre Robinson and Rasheed Lawson, they're 2 big running backs over at Bishop McDevitt, and the biggest thing for them is to make sure to get them the ball, get them out in the open, let them run with the ball there. Again, Rimfel said that the biggest thing for CV is going to be trying to contain those guys in the pocket and making sure they don't get loose. So if Bishop McDevitt's able to get those guys loose, then they'll be pretty good.
Right. All right, and of course you'll be there at Chapman Field for that one. I'll be heading to Mechanicsburg to see Northern take on the Wildcats. We'll have Jeff Kaufman at Boiling Springs for Big Spring and the Bubblers. And Sam Butler will be going to Carlisle to cover Mannheim Township and the Thundering Herd. If you're not going to any games there this weekend, make sure you check out the Sentinels live chat that we'll be running at cumberlink.com/sports. There we'll have people to answer your questions, get you scores, and just have a forum for high school football fans to chat.